Like, that was worth the $11 to park, wasn't it? No kidding.
Probably a lot of people here.